The machine supports 24 hours operation. For daily maintenance, you can add oil or hydraulic oil to the knurling wheel and other moving parts. Below are the oiling areas. Add oil to the center of the knurling wheel. Add oil in these two parts of the machine. There are five parts of this that should be added oil. Here are two parts which needs the oil lubricating. Add oil to the other side of the machine as well. Fuel up here in two places. Add oil to the moving parts inside. Put oil on them. Same operation.